Add a new dimension to the world around you. Listen, learn, and find out why.
We love Hakka.
多学一种语言，多开一扇视野。现在就让我们一起加入客家风情 ，Hakka 来共 Hakka 吧。
Hey everyone, it's time for another Hakka lesson right here on ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Peng.
我是 Joseph Lin, and it's time for my favorite segment of the month. It's the phrase of the month in Hakka, because through this segment, I can learn a new way of saying something, and it's just intelligent, actually. 我们今天呢又要来我们的每月一宴了，对不对？
错。
我很喜欢这个单元，因为很有知识的感觉，你知道吗？然后又可以学到哈卡，不错。然后今天要教的一句话是什么呢 ？Let's hear it in Hakka first.
读书心发发，
读书心发发，
黄埔公黑菜瓜，
黄埔公黑菜瓜。Okay, well, let's break it down.
读书，
读书是啥？
读书。
哦，读书。Okay.
心发发。
心发发
就是不专心
哦， oh,
读书不专心
哦。Oh, it actually means you're not focused in studying， 就是说你读书不是很专心的意思，
就会蒙音整读书啊。
哦， oh, 不认真念书的人就对了。OK， 然后呢，他怎么样？
黄埔公黑菜瓜，
黄埔公黑菜瓜，我有点听懂，最后是菜，应该是菜瓜，
菜瓜就是瓜
哦，要洗碗
嘛。
要开始洗碗了吗？读书读不好就要沦落去洗碗，是这个意思吗？
没，
我乱猜的，我不知道。
黄埔公黑菜瓜就是南瓜，你还讲成是丝瓜、
啊、哦，就像我现在这样子，完全讲错东西。
就是、明明说这个，你还要说那个，睁眼说瞎话。
对，我就真的跟我很像。
原来你就会读书心发发，
黄埔公黑菜瓜来骂我的是不是？奇怪了。Okay, so let's break it down. Okay, that last part of the phrase, 黄埔 is a pumpkin. Okay, and you say
菜瓜
哦，把它说成是菜瓜，
就是丝瓜嘛。
Oh, okay. So if you're not focused in studying what you're studying, you're gonna say a pumpkin is a squash. In English, basically, that means someone who is pretending to know it all, and he's talking about a certain subject, but it's not really about that subject, and he thinks he's got it all, but I don't think so. And I know a lot of people like that, and that's not good. 所以英文其实没有像这样子这么漂亮的一个句子啦。我们有时候会说，哦，把 apple 说成 orange 那样子。
Oh.
对。So let's hear that phrase again.
读书心发发。
读书心发发。
黄埔公黑菜瓜。
黄埔公黑菜瓜。That does it for today's Hakka lesson of the day.
什么台噶？
俺只说张来了。
客家风情由行政院客家委员会独家赞助。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Executive Yuan's Council for Hakka Affairs.